as it's 9-0 Dallas from the 24-yard line. And Troy Aikman escapes man, and then a catch is not made. Or is it? Yes, at the 46-yard line by Alvin Harper.
Get back, Jack.
Harper, who is a 7'2 high jumper, shows you some leaping skills there. Whoa. He one-hands this. This is awesome. You don't see many of those in a year. He's got to bring the other foot down.
Get out the highlight film.